When invoicing within Cliniko, if you need to add additional tax types or payment types, this video will show you how. Let's start by adding additional tax types. As an administrator, log into Cliniko and head to Settings, Taxes. We've added some default options, but if your clinic charges a different tax rate for any reason, you'll want to add some tax types which are specific to your practice. From here, use the Add Tax button or select an existing one to edit. Finally, you'll want to input the name and amount for your new tax type, and then click the Create Tax button. Repeat this process until you've added the necessary tax types for your products and services. Now that the tax types have been added, we'll now set up payment types for your business. A payment type is the method of payment that you'll enter when processing a patient's invoice, such as a credit card, insurance payment, or cash. If you accept other forms of payments or want to modify how the payment type is listed on invoice, you'll want to head over to Settings, Payment Types. Similar to tax types, use the Add Payment Type button or select an existing one to edit. Finally, you'll want to input the name of your new payment type and then click the Create Payment Type button. Repeat this process until you've added all of the payment types used in your office. Then you're all set. Now that we've added custom payment types and tax types, let's work on adding billable items and products into the account.